Well, some travelers will drive late into the night to make it to their Thanksgiving destinations.
We are monitoring road conditions right now. KMBC9's Marcus Moore is live in Grandview tonight. Marcus?
Yeah, we're live right along Highway 71 here in Grandview, where there has not been a break in the traffic today as people, travelers, are heading to various destinations for Thanksgiving.
The AAA says some 40 million people will travel for Thanksgiving this year, with the overwhelming majority, 94%, packing into their cars for a road trip. We met Christy Clisso as she searched for an iPod charger for her kids.
She can see I'm not having a whole lot of luck. I got stuff falling out of the van. So we're just trying to hit the road.
And for Clisso, timing is of the essence as nasty weather slowed traffic in parts of the region.
I think a lot of people have been watching the weather knowing that we've got the cold storm coming through and, you know, kind of worried about that. So that's why we're traveling now. I want to hit it before that cold hits and it starts icing up.
But so far, while they've been damp at times, metro area roadways have remained clear, making for smooth travels. But packing heavy is what it takes to pass the time as best they can.
iPods. Definitely the, you know, the CD players, all of that, laptops, so they've got something to do.
Did you pack any patience?
You know, I don't think I have patience anymore. I tried to pack it, I don't know.
We've just been singing, having fun.
Singing, jamming out to music.
Doing a lot of singing.
Adam Lambert.
Yeah, Adam Lambert.
Adam Lambert, never heard of him.
Oh my God!
I'm sorry, I've never heard of him.
He's amazing.
By the way, I know who Adam Lambert is now, so I'm kind of embarrassed about that a little bit. But, hey, they've been doing a lot of singing in their cars for their road trip this evening. And we started our day actually chasing weather. We ended up down in Clinton, and along the way it was interesting to see the differences in weather. We ran through quite a bit of fog and rain and also a strong wind. So quite the road trip for a lot of folks today. Back to you guys in the studio.
It is a quite different weather, Marcus, and big changes, of course, as you said. It started out wet and warmer, and when some hit the road, but now it's pretty cold out there tonight.
It is extremely cold, and you know, Larry, the AAA says that on average, the people who are traveling this Thanksgiving will probably go about 816 miles, so just consider that, traveling that kind of distance and the differences in weather that you might run into. Certainly, a couple of hours made a huge difference here in the metro.
Yeah. Be careful. Thank you very much, Marcus.